obviously a good win for our guys. It's off the hard win. They were hard to put away. They came down, made some tough shots there, some stretch there, and they finished off. They made some big open. Really proud of our guys. We played well. They were good defense. We rebounded. We scored. They just hung in. They played a lot of confidence together. Can't say enough about our guys.
What's that like to be able to rebound after the way they handled you up there to come back and then do this on your half court?
The fun part about being in the league is to get to play every day. You're going to have some ups and downs with these guys. We've done this long enough. We played for them on Friday and then. So it's a hard loss. But we didn't talk about it. We didn't even watch the tape this week. We just came in and focused on what we needed to do offensively better. Certainly defensively better, and just go play the game. I thought also we had 80 minutes of basketball this week, and that was the first quarter we had back on Saturday. Now this, they're a great team. Very, very good.
Coach, just see when they finished last year in the transition, a win like this can make your season a little better.
I hope it's more than that. I don't want our program to accept losing. I think we're not able to compete in that league. We think we can. We think the transition has always been difficult. We went through it. It was hard. It's really hard when the kids know they don't have any chance at the end to play for something. But they've done a good job. Every day they practice hard. And say nothing about the therapy that they have and that issue. And we just have been a program that looks so far down the road. It's always been the next game on their schedule, who it is. Prepare the best you can to win that. You win your way into potentially a Denny for a conference championship. That's when somebody gets serious about it. We just like our guys to enjoy the experience that they have here. We haven't had that much going for us this year, obviously, so there hasn't been that much hang on that. But I don't want to just hang on that on winning a game.
Questions for Pete? I'm sorry. That would be pretty satisfying, though. I mean, considering what happened up there, in fact, SDSU was kind of flying high, and for you guys to make a state at home and beat you through this round, that's a pretty big one, a pretty big feather in the
back. Yeah, we appreciate it. Believe me. Our kids feel good. Our coaches feel good. We had before the game, we were talking about that. Sitting well on those wins and losses, that's not what we're about. The team come together, loving each other, supporting each other, coaches and players.
Questions for Louie and Ricardo.
A few times saw you pointing up at the student section, trying to get them up. The bench was trying to get the student section in the whole time. Was it sort of, an objective of the team to keep the crowd in it all night?
Man, it was fun to have students, man. We never played a game with all the students here like that. Never. Not in four years I've been here. And they've never cheered at a game like that, too. So, but we've played places that have had their fans going, and a long game. It's hard to stay in it for that long for the fans. So, I was just trying to get them pumped up, and more so to get myself pumped up a little bit. Get me into the game and keep my intensity up. So, anything to kind of get yourself going. But yet, if it helps get the fans riled up, that's it. That's a plus.
Go ahead.
Louie, how much emphasis did you guys put on getting off the good zone, especially
we put an emphasis on getting off to a good everything. Start, it really, it's a big part of the game, but finishing is the main part. I'm just proud of our guys, and I'm just proud of everything that we did today.
How satisfying is this win for you? You've been around here a long time, you ride for you. You haven't played against them, obviously.
Well, satisfying is a strong word. I'm never really satisfied with anything, but this is definitely a bigger win personally to myself than I've had here in college. And, winning a conference championship like we did when I was a sophomore, that was a big game. But this one's right up there, and it compares. It compares greatly. We beat them. So.
Ricardo was pretty cool in that dunk.
Yeah, so I could make that great pass, and I was just looking to be in a great position to finish that. But I got the crowd going, I just have to help out.
Ricardo, how did you feed off the crowd?
Yeah, that's like what we have a 6 pound.
More questions?
One more. Okay. When you did hear this brilliant roars and I did like Ricky's dump, did you think back at all to the old days?
First year I coached here, a long time ago. My first year, we played up there, first game. It was a great atmosphere, and we lost. So our first game in the dome, John Lindsay was my assistant, in places, huge, huge crowd. I don't come out until 4 or 5 minutes before we start the game. Walk out and the entire place is chained on main stage. And I turned to John and said, what did we get ourselves into coming down here and run this program? It was a great game with the crowd tonight. And that's what it should be. It was that way up there. That's why this rivalry will be better than it ever was. Because the fans are going to do a great job with it and enjoy it. The players are going to enjoy it. Coaches are going to enjoy it. administrative work.
All right. Thank you, Johnny.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, fellas. Travel safe.